Hi everyone, in this video I am going to talk about interface in TypeScript. Before that, let us take a scenario here. In this application, I have a username and a password. Now when I click on the sign in button, it should give me that invalid credential because obviously I am passing wrong credential, right? But consider this is our positive scenario where we have to pass the valid credential, right? Now we are going to pass that credential as in the form of object data type, right? So first let me create a JavaScript file here. So I will say y interface dot js. Okay, so here I have a JavaScript file. We are not going to automate that application, but I'm going to give you some log statement, console.log, through which we can understand why we need interface. Okay, so here I'm going to say maybe var, and here I can say credential, and within the credential I need a username, so I can say user, and within the colon I can give this as admin, and here again I'm going to say password, and here I'm going to say maybe pass at 123, some password, right? So sorry for the spelling. So here it should be credential, T-I-A-L. Okay, so here we have a credential which has username and the password, right? Now I'm going to create a function here. So var, maybe I can say submit form. So submit form, and the submit forms needs a one argument which is going to hold my credential, right? Now using arrow syntax, I'm going to log this statement. So console.log and argument.user. So here I'm getting this user from this credential, right? Now again I'm going to copy and paste, and instead of user I'm going to call my pass. Okay, now here I have declared this as password, but here I am calling it as pass, right? But still, if you noticed, JavaScript compiler is happy and it does not throwing me any error, right? But we know that this is not the valid thing, right? Now assume that you are going to automate using this pass, and we are expecting our test case to pass, right? But let us see what happens. So here I'm going to call the submit form, and here I'm going to pass my credential, and now I'm going to run this. So node, and here y interface.js, and if I run, I'm getting my username as correct, but my password is undefined now, right? So obviously we cannot pass this to our test script, right? The reason is very simple. We have password here, but but I'm passing the pass here, right? So that is the problem here. Now JavaScript doesn't understand that you have a credential as your object data type where you have only user and password, but it doesn't worried about that because we know that JavaScript is dynamic in nature. So whatever we are going to pass in runtime, it is going to accept that, right? So that's why, that is the reason we are not getting any compile time error. But in our scenario, when we are going to automate this application, obviously we will end up with failure, right? But we are doing a positive test case here. So that is the problem, right? So I'm going to fix that using TypeScript. Now let us understand why interface is important in TypeScript, okay? So I'm going to create a TypeScript file here. So I can say learn interface dot ts. Okay, now I'm going to copy this, copy everything, and we're going to paste in my interface dot ts, right? Now I said that any valid JavaScript code is also a valid TypeScript code, right? So that's why I copied and paste, but still I can see a error here, right? So it says that sequence variable declaration must have same type. Do not worry about this. I'm going to fix as of now, but maybe in later on videos we will see the exactly what happening, right? So here I'm going to say export, and here I'm going to use this to be simple, export, and here we are using this empty curly braces. That means we are not exporting anything. Now do not worry about this, we will talk about in later on videos. So as of now we'll learn this interface concept here. Okay, so now we know that we cannot run this interface.ts file, learn interface.ts file directly, because this is ts file. So obviously we have to compile this file, right? So here I'm going to say tsc learn interface.ts. okay, Now this is going to give us a JavaScript file, which is learninterface.js, right? Now if you open this, here also we are getting the same everything. This line export has been changed to this useScript and export.es module, okay? Again, do not worry about this. We'll talk about this in detail, maybe in another videos, okay? And already we know that this error is coming from our node modules, right? So do not worry about this as well. So I'm going to use Ctrl L to clear. And now I'm going to run this JavaScript file, right? So node, and then I can say learn.javascript.js, right? Now again, we have the same problem, right? The admin and undefined. The problem statement is, the problem is still there. We are even in JavaScript or in TypeScript, this is going to be exactly same problem. But in TypeScript, there is a way to solve this. That is what interface is all about, okay? So here I'm going to call it, I'm going to declare interface, which should start with the keyword called interface. And here I'm going to create an interface. So valid, maybe credential, right? So valid credential. Okay. So here I have an interface, which name is valid credential. Now here I'm going to say what my this credential structure should be. Okay. So here I'm going to say I need a user, which should be of type string, and here I need password, which is going to be of type string as well. Okay, so we have created a template. I can say this is a structure or a template, however you call it. This interface is going to act as a structure to my data type. Okay, now this valid credential and this credential or this function doesn't have any relationship, right? So I'm going to build a link between my this credential and this valid credential interface. Okay, now here in this function, in this function we are receiving this argument, right? Now this argument, I'm going to say that this should be of type valid credential. Okay, so I'm passing this interface to my argument, and I'm saying that this argument is should be of this data type, right? Now as soon as I pass, you are able to see that here we are getting some red line, and obviously that means it's an error, right? Now compiler is not happy. TypeScript compiler says me, Koushik, you are passing valid credential as a argument to me, but you are using something called pass, which I don't know from where it is coming, because in the valid credential I have only user and password, right? Now I'm going to fix that. So simply remove this, and as soon as I give dot, here you can see that we are getting user and password as a suggestion, because now my argument understand that this argument is going to hold what datas, that because of this valid credential. Now this valid credential is nothing but a interface which gives you a structure of how your data type should be look like, right? So here I'm going to call this password, and now if I run this JavaScript learn interface JavaScript, this is going to give me the same answer as we got before. The reason here is it is already compiled file, right? But we have done some changes here. Now again I have to compile that, right? So here I'm going to say tsc, and here I can say learn interface.ts, and now it's going to compile the file, right? Now after that I have to learn my interface.javascript again. Now we are getting this as admin and password, so obviously consider that our test script also should get passed, right? There is a way to do the compile, TypeScript compile automatically. Maybe we'll discuss that in another video, okay? So let me rephrase it again, and I'm going to give you a side-by-side comparison with JavaScript as well as with TypeScript, okay? So here this left hand side is my TypeScript file, and this is going to be my JavaScript file, right? Now everything is same. So we have credential here which holds username and password, and here also we have this credential which has username and password. Now here we are calling the submit form, here also we are calling the submit form, and we are passing this credential as argument. Now only difference is when you are declaring the method or the function, here I am saying that argument should be of type this valid credential, which is nothing but my template, like how my data should be work, right? So for that I have given a name with the keyword interface, and here I am saying that it should hold only user and a password, and both of them should be of type string, right? But in terms of JavaScript, I do not have any concept called interface, so obviously I cannot do. And I cannot say this is a disadvantage of JavaScript, because the language is designed in that way that whatever data is going to fetch from the DOM or from any service API, that is going to act based on that. Okay, so you have to be very cautious when you are going to deal this type of data in JavaScript. But when it comes to TypeScript, we can create an interface and we can pass that, so that we will know that okay, this guy should hold this value only. So that will be more easier to run, and also this gives us error in the compile time itself, right? So we can understand that okay, this is wrong, we have to do something else. So that's the difference between interface, I mean JavaScript and TypeScript interface. And as I said already, if you know JavaScript, probably you know TypeScript as well, but few concepts only you have to learn. That's it. It's pretty much easy. That's it from my side. See you in the next one very soon. Tada, bye bye. Take care. Stay home, stay safe.